Salz is awesome.
I don't remember, but I could swear it was 16,000 something. Also, 16-3 something. The only number that I'm really certain of is the 3. I'm gonna. Grab the other rock. Yeah, there are no secrets here.
A piece of wood.
You got bashed?
Yeah, well.
Best get. Okay. To the exit slope.
There's some rolling fun.
Yes.
Now you get to roll around the whole level.
Yeah, you get to basically see everywhere you've been already as you pull your way on down the ball chute. And you get catapulted straight into the exit hole.
Yep. With plenty of time to spare.
Yeah, but you still have time to spare on normal part, actually.
Not too bad.
Okay, maybe it was 15. Whatever. Who could say, Professor? Count Mohawk's getting rusty in his old age, I guess. Can't remember anything anymore. Anyway, you cleared the pinball zone. Which puts you a whopping 5 levels ahead of me. Plus
nice.
One boss.
Well, let's see if we can make that a second boss, huh? Well, first of all, I gotta do some more mini games.
Yeah, yay. You need 6 more levels. But the truck. Maybe we can hire what's his butter?
Yeah, that guy. Yeah. That guy who seems to be a little bit overzealous with you.
Yeah. This is basically Timer's game. He hates me. Cause I mocked him. I said Pinball Zone was one of my favorite levels. Look what happened! What I'm actually kind of hoping is that a bunch of the viewers are like, we want to see what happened on Count Mohawk's run. Like, we're hearing snippets of it in Professor Cannon's levels. And it's like, what happens? I'm sad, it's not a wall!
Publicity, yay.
What's that?
Publicity, yay.
Yeah, you're publicizing me. yeah. The only reason I'm playing Wario Land 4 now as opposed to a future time is because I was paid for it. And, yours is kind of icing on top of Mr. X-Man 4 Dino's cake. You know? Okay. Do it! Piggy get! Actually, don't get piggies. That will cause you to lose.
Alright, time for the bonus round!
Yeah, how many more jumps can you make? Can you make it to 60? Or 89? Or 88, I think. Oh, you stepped on a cactus, but at least you got 3 medals from it.
Yeah.
Good job.
Nice.
If you do that one more time, you'll have enough medals.
Yeah. I don't know, though. I don't always fare that well in the bonus round.
Yeah, that's true. Well, you're almost certain to get it in 2 tries. Yeah.
Right? I may have loads of experience playing this game, but I'm not that good at it.
Yeah, you hold the button down too much. That's what I've noticed.
Yeah, because in the real game, if you don't hold the button down, you don't make as high a jump.
That's very true. Whereas this one, it's just...
You'll also notice that I'm holding left on the control stick the whole time.
Oh, seriously?
Yes.
You don't need to do that.
It's a psychological thing.
Oh. Yeah, okay. I guess you really do have to do that, huh?
Okay. It gives me the illusion of control.
Okay. Sure, why not? Hi there, yourself.
These are the original Wario Mega Micro Games. Except these are actually pretty good.
Yep. they kind of expanded it, and for some reason it was a good series, except whenever Botany.
Yeah, I know, I was never into it. Wario Land kicks ass, but
Micro Games not so much. Oh! Except on the same cactus!
Same cactus!
Hey, you get 10 now.
I got what I need.
Is Cuckoo Condor? Headed to the mini game shop and I'll tell you which item you buy.
Which one will take him out?
Yeah. I'll let you make a guess first, though. Which one you think will be most effective against Cuckoo Condor? What do you think? The black dog, the large lips, the big fist, or the black dragon? Well, you've already used the black dragon, so that's not it. You think it's the fist?
Yeah.
Go ahead and try.
Alright, let's see if I'm right here.
Yeah, yep.
Falcon Punch!
That took the edge right off.
Yeah. I think you remember how to hurt it, right? Go underneath it, and then punch the thing. Like that.
Like that.
Except more better.
More better.
Yes.
Like that. Yeah.
You have to hit the actual thing. Like, after it goes down, you have to turn around quickly and hit it. Okay.
A piece of... Well, I don't even know what I'm hitting!
The claw!
The claw!
The claw itself.
That?
Yeah, the thing that will go from there. You know, the one that goes down and tries to grab you, punch that! Yeah, those hurt.
Piece of shit.
You don't need to jump. Like that. Now you can catch its eggs and toss one at its head. And try to avoid the exploding cucumbers.
Oh, lovely.
There you go.
Lucky.
Professor Kent pulls off the win again.
Yes.
Good job, lucky. Professor. I was worried for a minute that I'd have to shut the game off real fast to save you 10 medals. Because that wouldn't be too good, now would it?
No, no, it would suck.
Yeah.
That's why I take the medals, because I'm really not that good at dueling.
Yeah. The only downside to taking the medals is that it immediately sets the boss to its most dangerous attack pattern.
Yes, it does. I've noticed.
Yeah.
Okay, I'd
let's see. You're currently playing for about half an hour. Would you like to continue on to one of the other two worlds?
Sure, let's.
You're not really.
We're gonna save that piece of crap for last.
Toy Block Tower. 12,800 something is the highest score.
We're gonna enter Toy Block Tower. This one's a pretty easy level.
For the Mario Land high scores. Find out what the actual max is.
Mario Land. See the little kitty cats. Just smash the kitty cats.
High scores.
Smash those two. The triangles, and what do you do with the triangles? Put them in the triangle-shaped holes!
Yeah!
It's like kindergarten all over again.
Some real swanky music. They do a remix of it, actually, I shouldn't say. Never mind. Doesn't worry, you can get on top. Try doing the ground boost on top of it. Never mind. You kind of already used your object. There is a heart box in this level, I think.
See the little warriors in the car? Aw, how cute.
Is that cute?
Now we're just gonna kill him.
Yes.
Kill him.
They take the heart box out of him, by the way, super hard.
Well, it's not a really hard one. What are they gonna do? Add more guys?
They had a lot of more guys.
There was a dude there a minute ago. Where the hell is he?
You killed him. Jump out of the way!
I didn't kill him.
Okay. Ken, do you remember when you were playing that factory thing? Don't break those yet. You want the gems on top, right?
Who doesn't?
You remember when you played the Curious Factory and you were in the escape mode and that like popsicle thing? It like ran around and tried. trying to get. Like, we're gonna break the purple brick and then it reappears suddenly. The bottle is spiking on it.
Yeah,
yeah, that's the same for Zero.
Yeah.
When they walk off screen, apparently you have to walk off from their screen. Yeah, you see that hole on the left? Break that first. Only the middle two. For the, actually, sorry. That's an outdoor
area. And because it's not on the floor, it can't get in.
Alright, yeah, bring all three, why not? Those, fortunately, don't have.